I'm currently in the middle of removing all of the flux from these 3/32 inch 7018 welding rods so they look a little more like this, because we have a groovy project in the works, so stay tuned.